Hi, everyone. I made something very interesting today. I want to give a quick shout out to this little guy.
Hi, Cameron.
You say hi. So he wanted to be in the video, but I just want to preface what you guys are going to see in the making of this video and show you the end result already because it is phenomenal. I saw a video on, or a post on Facebook earlier and sent it to my husband earlier this week, and it was called the Mountain Dew Cake. And we kind of laughed because if you guys know me even in the smallest little bit, I love Mountain Dew. It is my kryptonite 100%. I have a hard time staying away from it. I need it all the time. So gave it up for Lent, but Sundays are cheat days for us. So I am enjoying, I did enjoy a Mountain Dew today, and I am enjoying the Mountain Dew Cake. I will show it to you guys in a second, but I didn't know what to expect for this, and I am very pleasantly surprised with the results. I'm going to show it to you guys now. Here it is. It is, I made it in a bundt cake shape, but it is absolutely phenomenal. My husband said it is a very wet, like very moist cake. I know people don't like that word, but very moist cake. And he said it's basically like a ball of delicious dough on his plate. So you guys will see this come together in the video, but we truly, truly enjoyed this, and it might become part of our like seasonal summery repertoire of desserts.
Well, look who learned how to climb up on a chair, and he found the Mountain Dew cake.
Cameron James. And you already had a bath. Lovely.